visit, we make a visit, we go, that means we expand this area, then we go up further up and further up to the rock arts. And so this is a Tohua, which is a Tohua, and we have every tribe in every valley, and there were 7 tribes here, they had a place like that, which is a reflection of what the Maoris call a marae, what the Fijians call a rara. This is the place of exchange. You know, it's not a sacred place, it's a public place. That's the place of exchange, because exchange is the base, was and still is, and to a certain extent, the base of oceanic societies. So that means, like I said yesterday, of course, the concept of a village or of a settlement traveled in the boats too. But then they arrived here and the topography was totally different. Because the main difference of these islands, you have noticed that it's lacking the coastal plain. They just come straight out of the water like this. So that means you cannot have a settlement structure nicely set up in a plain, you know, houses around like you find in Fiji with the rara, and the chief's house on the top end, and you know, and all that. So you have to find another way. And this is how the Marquesans organized their space. And that means, of course, when you come here and settle here, you settle close to the rivers, because water is life. And you, especially, you look for places where they have sources. Much more important than rivers is sources, because sources run all the time. And we have, of course, large, huge sources. That means the river we've just crossed in Taipei, you see the river, it's by sources which come out of the mountains, but you know, like this, you know, big, big. So this river is a very fertile valley. This valley over in Taipei, they have had seven structures, or 8 structures, I guess. So this is the public place. And of course, like you have noticed already, stones are plenty in the Marquesan Islands. Mm-hmm. Plenty stones everywhere. And so they built these structures, and this has something to do with development. Everywhere in Oceania, you never build a house on the ground. You always build on a platform. You get off the ground to a certain extent, even if it's only this high. That means you find these structures in a less elaborate way everywhere in Oceania. The most elaborate way, you find it here, and then you have another step, apex, you know, that's East Island.